Mayor Byrne moves into and out of Cabrini Green. Easter Sunday, April 19th, 1981. The first night, the mayor and her husband watch the Academy Awards. April Fools in a two-bedroom apartment furnished by Montgomery Ward in the most infamous project on the planet, protected by two bodyguards, six squad cars. Her publicist said she'd return to her Gold Coast apartment a few blocks east for a change of clothes or perhaps a weekend, though residents saw her sneak in every morning and out each night. For 3 weeks, she lasted. And such is whiteness, the ability to derobe a life, style, and return to privilege, a wash in skin, adorned in birthright, a retreat, a return back across heavily patrolled borders of wealth and white, working and not white. On Easter, the mayor's blonde ambition presides over an egg hunt. The residents picket, chant, "We need jobs, not eggs. Jane Byrne is like the Ku Klux Klan." The mayor as invader, conquistador, missionary, idyllic words backed by force. On the day Jesus returns, the mayor flees.